So I'm a year late on seeing this video. This is on a page on YouTube of a gentleman that I don't watch that very much. I've seen him scarcely in the past. I've seen maybe a few videos from him, but this one I felt it was worth mentioning to the general public. It's a testimony. I think it's powerful, very serious, and God ordained. So I wanted to kind of do my part when it comes to sharing the gospel with the body of Christ, is to just put it out there again. If you've already seen it, if you feel led, give it a watch again. If you have not seen it, I pray that you do take time to watch it and watch it in its entirety. And as you can see, I hope you can see it behind me. There's a gentleman who has a page on YouTube and he does his commentary and he doesn't talk throughout the whole thing, which is good. So you can really listen to it. And he's talking about, or he's sharing it rather, where this gentleman had went to this church and he was telling them about how God had to speak to him regarding something in his life. And he didn't even realize that he had an issue, that there was some type of ongoing sin in his life. And I think this is a warning for us all. I think by the end of the video, if you do decide to watch it in its entirety, it will make you self-examine and take a look about your walk with Christ if you have one. I just wanted to go ahead and just share it. So go to YouTube. And as I stated, I don't watch many of his videos. It's not something I consistently watch. His page is not something I consistently watch. But I have seen videos scarcely over the years. But this one, I think it got a little bit over 3 million views. So a lot of you probably have seen it. But if you have, watch it again, send it to somebody else. So just put it out there. I think it's important that we share the gospel on these platforms instead of just listening and watching all types of secular stuff or just people go on and on and on or just a whole bunch of mess that we watch up here. TikTok and other social media platforms, they can be a gift and a curse. They can be a blessing. You can learn a lot of things. There's a lot of information. And you can also entertain a whole bunch of junk that you don't necessarily need to put into your spirit. So as I stated, this is something that I think we all should give a listen to and listen to it until the end and just see what type of food for thought it gives you. It should want everybody to go to God, go in prayer and just say, what if, is there anything that I'm doing that's displeasing in your sight, even though I still may be reading and praying? And for some people, they're blessed and anointed to cast out devils, heal the sick, have a powerful gift. But sometimes there's something hidden right deep in our hearts that everybody else may not see, but God, he knows. As I always like to say, he sits high and he looks low and he sees all. There's nothing that we can hide from him. So please take time out to go to this gentleman's page. I don't know what page he's gotten it from. I'm just a tiny bit familiar with him. He shared different videos over the past and he discusses those and gives his commentary. And this one he felt employed to show to everybody. And he talked about how important it was to take a listen. I look at it as a blessing to be warned, to take someone's testimony and apply it to our lives. So hope you give it a listen.